Yo, what's up, guys? I'm gonna show you how to spin your mouse just like me.
Most of the time, I just use my fingers to flick it into a 360. However, you can use your whole arm for a nice, clean one.